Did you know? The Harwell Dekatron, also known as the Witch Computer, is considered the world's oldest working computer, designed by Ted Cooke-Yarborough in the 1950s. It was used for scientific calculations and is now on display at the National Museum of Computing in the UK.